And what would you say? How do you reflect back on your
You know, everyone that is running for office, it is the most rewarding experience to be able to serve and to handle the inbox that I've had over the last 24 years. It's just been wonderful, and I'm very grateful having that I was allowed to serve for so long.
Do you have any regrets?
Yeah. I'll go to my grave not understanding why the land swap at the Stranahan House didn't go through. It was such a good deal for everybody.
Yeah.
And, you know, the developer was happy. The city was happy. We got a park. They were going to build a medium-sized condo over on the beach, and it was a big disappointment. But outside of that, I have no regrets.